Hello friends, welcome to Engineering Funda family. In this video, I'm going to explain you three interesting terms in this video. First one is minimum Hamming distance. Second is error detection capabilities of system. And third is error correction capabilities of system. So after watching this video, you can solve many questions based on competitive examination. Like I have considered three examples over here, right? But based on this, you can solve many questions in competitive examination. So first of all, let me explain you what is the meaning of Hamming distance. See, it is a difference in terms of bits between two code words. Let me give you one example. For example, if you have code word C1 and C2, then as if I say C1 is 0010 and C2 is 0101, then here you need to see how many bits that is differing in between C1 and C2. So first bit that is same, second bit that is different, third bit is different, and fourth bit is also different. So you can say here Hamming distance in between C1 and C2 that is 3, right? So Hamming distance over here that is 3. So Hamming distance that we can compute for two code word. And here one necessary condition that you need to understand here. Both of this code word that should be having similar length. So if C1 is having length of 8 bits and as if C2 is having length of 6 bits, then you cannot compute Hamming distance between C1 and C2. Remember this. It is applicable only if both of the code words are having equal length. Now I'm going to explain you what is minimum Hamming distance. See, minimum Hamming distance is a minimum difference in terms of bits between two code word. But that minimum Hamming distance that we compute for system. See, Hamming distance that we compute for two code word. But minimum Hamming distance that we compute for system. Like you may have system as per Hamming code as per 7,4, right? N,k, that is a methodology by which we represent Hamming code. So if I say Hamming code 7,4 that is given to you, then you will have to compute minimum Hamming distance for that system. By 7,4 Hamming code, we can generate total 16 code word, right? So in between 16 code word, what is the minimum Hamming distance? That is how for system we compute minimum Hamming distance. So remember, Hamming distance that we compute for two code words and minimum Hamming distance that we compute for system. Now, let me explain you, as if minimum Hamming distance is there with you, then how much error that system can detect. So as if I say we are having S error detection capabilities, then minimum Hamming distance that must be equals to S plus 1. So for S error detection, you can say D minimum that should be equals to S plus 1, right? So as if you want to compute how many errors can be detected over here based on minimum Hamming distance, right? Then you should know this basic condition. And as if you want to calculate how much error correction capability is there with given system, then the basic relation, that is minimum Hamming distance, that should be equals to 2t plus 1, right? So see, for error detection it is S plus 1 and for error correction it is 2t plus 1. Now I have seen questions are coming for Hamming code. So here for Hamming code, how to compute minimum Hamming distance? So that basic calculation is n minus k plus 1. Hamming code will be given as per this n comma k, where n is what? Where n is total bits, where n is total bits, where k is message bits, where k is message bits. Sometimes they may give you parity bits. Sometimes they may give you parity bits, right? So total bits will be message bits plus parity bits, right? So if parity bits and message bits that is given to you, then message bits that is k, parity bits plus message bits that will gives you n, and you can have Hamming code system as per n comma k, and from that minimum Hamming distance that is n minus k plus 1, that is how we can compute. Let us solve some interesting examples over here so that will gives you more clarity. So see, in first question, what is given? Two code words are there. 11001101. So here code word number 1, that is 11001101, and second code word C2, that is 10100101. Then find the Hamming distance between these two code words. So we just need to see how many bits that is getting differ over here. So remember, in computer, how computer identifies minimum Hamming distance over here. So computer will do XOR operation over here. So XOR operation will gives you 11 is equals to 0 and 00 is equals to 0. But if bits are different, means 01 or 10, in that case it will gives you 1. Like you see, 110 101 010 000 110 000 110 000 110. So here you can say, how many bits that is different in between C1 and C2? 3 bits, right? So Hamming distance, that is 3 bits. So computer calculates based on XOR operation. Now let us have second question over here. So in second question, if minimum Hamming distance is 9, so we have been given with minimum Hamming distance, that is 9. Then how many errors can be detected and corrected by those code words? So if you have system with minimum Hamming distance that is equals to 9, then you should know 4 error detection condition is D minimum is equals to S plus 1. So you can say S that is equals to 9 minus 1. So that is 8. So you can say 8 error detection that will happen, right? And if you want to compute error correction, then minimum Hamming distance, that is 2t plus 1, that you should know. So t will be 9 minus 1 divided by 2. So that is 4 over here. So that many errors that can be corrected by this given system as if minimum Hamming distance is 9. So simply, this is how we can identify what is the error detection capability and what is the error correction capabilities which is there with given system. Now let us have third question here. So here we have been given with 11,5 Hamming code. So in this, we are dealt with to find how many errors can be detected and corrected. So I have explained you how to find minimum Hamming distance, right, in Hamming code. It is n minus k plus 1, and that you need to know. Like, what is minimum Hamming distance in between two code word for any given system, right? So here we have n, that is 11, and we have message bits that is k, that is 5. So here minimum Hamming distance, that is n minus k plus 1, so that is 11 minus 5 plus 1, so that is 7 over here, and d minimum is 7. So based on that, you can say d minimum for error detection, it is s plus 1. So you can have s, that is 7 minus 1, so that is 6. And for error correction, you should know d minimum, that should be 2t plus 1. So you can say here t, that is 7 minus 1 by 2, so that is 6 by 2, 3. So here you can say 6 error that can be detected and 3 errors that can be corrected over here. So this is how simply we can solve questions based on error detection capabilities and error correction capabilities. Still, if any confusion that is there with you, please note it down in comment section. I'll be happy to help you. Thank you so much for watching this video.